Question number 29 says, if x equals 100, what is the value of 4 times the square root of x? So think about the word substitution here. We're going to substitute 100 in place of x into that expression. So if I plug in 100 into there, this becomes 4 times the square root of 100. Square root of 100, you're asking yourself what number times itself gives you the number under the square root. That would be 10. And so we have 4 times 10, which is 40 for this one. The final answer is choice B.